All right, didn't get a lot done today, but got this wire wheel put on. This wire wheel came off of a Suzuki Boulevard. And so I've added that to the project here. It's gonna look nice, looks nice so far. Front end's off of a GS500, I guess, 550 or something like that, 82 vintage or something. So gotta find a disc brake for it and some other things. Got Alan working on the 34 over here, getting some fenders on. And that's what's going on in the shop today.